doing on my head, Joe?
I am like a praying mantis. After I have sex with a guy, I will rip their heads off.
This is the situation right here.
My eyes are so ripped up, if you call it the situation.
First impression is everything. Bank account can be low, but you always have to look fresh.
I like Italian boys with muscles.
You can hate on me all you want to, but what can you possibly say to somebody that looks like Rambo pretty much with his shirt off?
Your number one mission is to go out and find the hottest Guido and take him home.
I am the Kim Kardashian of Staten Island, baby.
Yeah, this is it right here.
Let's get it.
I'm a good-looking, well-groomed Italian who's very, very good with the ladies.
It's dirty. You shouldn't come here with a boyfriend because it's just suicide.
Way to God.
There's a love triangle here.
We have tonight and you put my boy down to have tonight.
I'm a single girl. I'm free to do what I want.
Trying to get it in, so I'm getting it.
This is our house, too. Like, everyone's starting to get, like, pissed off with each other.
Are you soft?
But yet, at the end of the day, we're all still family.
Being a Guido and Italian, your family's very, very important to you.
I will be there if you'd like need me to be your friend.
For you to stay in this house, you have to work.
I don't have to do what I don't want to do. I'm a bartender. I do, you know, great things.
Mike!
Who's that, Mike?
I don't know.
There was.
So we now have two girls upstairs and two girls downstairs. What we gonna do?
You never know at the Jersey Shore what's gonna go down.
I'm not playing this game anymore.
They want to put us in jail. This summer is gonna be awesome. We need to just sit back and enjoy the ride.
Holy, this is the best place on earth.
I could stay here forever.